August 27, 1960. One of the most famous broadcasts in country music ends a 13-year run.
The Louisiana Hayride.
The show was broadcast by KWKH in Shreveport, Louisiana, and became famous for discovering young future stars.
Yeah, that lonesome whippoorwill, he sounds too blue to fly. The midnight.
That's the Broadcast Almanac for August 27th. I'm Dennis Daly.
I'm so lonesome I could cry.